Every human being can generate the necessary awareness that if food appears, you know what to eat and what not to eat. Above all, what kind of food is your system designed for? That is the kind of food you eat. Don't make food into a philosophy or a religion. Food is about the body. It must go through the system with minimum amount of resistance. If you eat any food, what is happening is the food has to become a part of your system, it has to be integrated to become you. If the food that you consume has a very complex sense of memory and information, then our body's ability to break it and make it a part of ourselves is reduced. If you eat a simple memory code or the genetic code in a particular creature, let's say you eat a vegetable, it is very simple. Or in other words, in the evolutionary scale, whatever is furthest away from you, that's what you must consume. Or in other words, you never consume a mammal because it is too close to you and its memory is too complex and you will never be able to break it down 100%. If you consume this, partly you break down the genetic code, another part of it remains. Or in other words, gradually the animal qualities will enter your system and unknowingly these things will find expression. People are going through anger, stress, just simply rage everywhere. This is simply because of the one main reason is the food that they're consuming. So in that context, if you must eat non-vegetarian food, the fish is the best thing to eat because it is the first form of life on this planet. As it gets more complex, as you come towards mammals, it's becoming very complex and that's not suitable for human consumption. We can show various parameters in the body, the length of the alimentary canal, how things happen in the system. If you look at all this, clearly the body is stating what it wants. When it comes to food, you should not ask your doctor, a guru or a nutritionist, no, you must ask your body. You eat something and see how quickly the food moves out of your stomach bag into the intestine. If it's happening very quickly, within 2.5 hours, if everything is gone, that's good food to eat. If it's lingering on between 4 to 6 hours, that's not a good thing to eat.